of Sexual Equality. Here on behalf of its minister, Mrs. Fanny de Kock. My name is Mr. / Mrs. Labuschagne, and I am here tonight to explain the situation man to man, or, as we have to say now, person to person. Due to this new law, no one is allowed to be called male or female, man or woman. Now, this has already caused a great deal of consternation in Parliament, so they're all going for a parliamentary conference in Manchahu, or as we say now, Personchahu. But how does this affect you? Is it easy to become incensed? Well, it can be done. And I represent the proof. At least half of me does. The other represents the poof.
Yeah, baby!
The first thing we have to realize is that for far too long, women have been beneath men. Not only in the home, but in the office as well. And there are only so many ways in which we can change that. Vertical desktops, for a start.